just go away!
Drop the attitude!
It's your fault I'm like this.
Why can't you be more like your brother and sister? Fuck you!
Why bother? Everyone around me has so many expectations. We are confined by so many rules and regulations. I am constantly being judged against unrealistic standards. I mean, I am just me. I am not my brother, Mr. Perfect, or my sister, Miss Enthusiastic. I no longer want to be restricted by things that shouldn't be asked of me. This is how I voice my frustration. Social media. What's the point of mugging myself off, venting my anger face to face if no one is going to listen? At least this way, someone will see it who sympathises. Other people have driven me to this. I mean, I wasn't like this before. I don't need teachers to make me successful. The only reason they're teachers is because they can't do any better. What's the point?
Natalie!
What?
Can you come into my office, please?
I swear the teachers have a vendetta against me. I really do try, but... boy, do they test me.
So what are you saying?
I'm not sure we can keep you here anymore. It's not in your best interests.
No, but miss, it is in my best interest. I want to stay.
You've had too many opportunities.
Oh, you know what? Fine. I'm not used to being listened to anyway. Have a nice life.
See what I mean? Why don't they just give me a break? And they wonder why I rebel against them all the time. They wonder why I never listen and I'm so disobedient. Why does no one understand me? If you're judging me now, try being me. Now they found out I got kicked out of school. How could I go home? So here I am, lonely and isolated. No one caring, no one listening, so what's the point? Life's becoming slightly unbearable now. I can't live without being listened to or without being cared about. These people don't understand the things that are going on in my life. My family don't support me. They want me to be like my brother and sister, but I want to be my own person. How can my own family not understand me? The warmth they gave me was undeniable. It was like a ray of hope. An illusion before my very eyes. I could see the shroud of protection being shattered. But now I don't even have them. What's the point of life anyway? Born to grow old and lose all our uses and become ostracized and disregarded. So I'm missing out on nothing, really. And no one will miss me, that's for sure.